This is my last 10 drop, I'm scared. Shit, man. Okay, it's gold. I had a feeling, but... Yeah, let's go, baby! I have made a severe mistake. MiHoYo knows what they're doing. They did this on purpose. They knew people were expecting Hu Xiao and Hu Tao. All these people simping for them and begging them for him to release. They knew how dumb people are in this game. And they also knew that people will waste all their Primo Gems on these banners. Yeah, that's me. I'm people. The moment I found out that Venti, Child, and Rosaria were in the next two banners, I immediately regretted spending all my Primo Gems. Because now, I'm stuck with two extra Polearm characters who I probably won't use too often. I mean, Hu Tao gets a pass. Because, you know, she's voiced by Megumin in Japanese. So, yeah, that alone probably makes her S tier, in my opinion. But man, I know the upcoming banners are gonna cause players pain. This game really trying to make us all broke over some damn anime characters, bro. Speaking of pain, I wonder how Timmy felt when he found out about the KFC Genshin collab. Anyway, today's video I was supposed to focus on Hu Tao, but now I'm just gonna share with you guys my pain from playing the game daily. Because I figure that's a good time to get rid of all my pain moments that I'm sure you guys can relate with.
This is just my... Is this the end of Jian Shuen?